My darling wends her winding way across the western plains. She fills the narrow channels and spills into shallow drains. And she runs within this country like the blood within its veins. And life follows with her where she goes. My darling carries much more than the water she contains. She lives beyond the realm of what she shows. Water is not the only thing that rises with summer rains. It's not the only thing that ebbs and flows. My darling keeps the secrets of the years I spent at her side. My wish has found a place within her reaches to reside. The tears I wept she gently swept and laughter multiplied. My fears she harvested this day. My darling holds another million secrets deep inside, and promises I know she won't betray. She keeps the treasure of my dreams whenever I can find, and my worries she washes well away. My darling struggles bravely with the changes she has faced. There are pieces taken from her that can never be replaced. Like the memories of landscapes now centuries erased, like the efforts that are made to bend her will. My darling bides her time within the tracks that she has traced, with vows that she has promised to fulfill. She knows the greed of men and our capacity for waste. Well, our changing plans are forced upon us still. So my darling shrinks within herself as she bakes beneath the sun, responding to demands and to the damage that's been done. She sleeps beneath the sand and refuses now to run, her mighty frame a shallow, shrunken creek. But my darling waits until the ties that bind become undone, to prove she's not pitiful and meek. She sleeps until the other cycle of her life has begun, to show that we must listen when she speaks. But then it rains, and my darling, like an enemy, swells and bursts across the land. Miles of open country now fall under her command, defying all opposition as her tributaries expand. She turns shrunken wetlands into seas. My darling carries life along with death within her hand. She occupies the flooded plains with ease. She offers up an argument that all must understand, and even the strongest of will could not appease. And then my darling withdraws and returns back to her source. She nestles in her bed without regret, without remorse, as fragile lands recover from the fury of her force, to go about the business of regrowth. My darling does not compromise the nature of her course. Those actions are bound to her by oath. She is not a creator with a scheme that she must enforce, and neither a destroyer. She is both. My darling has a spirit and a soul to which she clings. The flow of life and death are the songs that she sings. But the hopes, dreams, and stories are the cycle that she brings, and her nature never was a guarantee. My darling may be the font from which life eternal springs. She may hold the hope for what will one day be. She has a soul that courses through a million other things. She has a spirit that has found its home in me.